We can't break.
Check, check.
So to kind of evil. You have an infinity.
I want to see some skanking!
Too much pressure on John Kelly.
We might need a doctor after this.
Yeah.
Is there a doctor in the house?
Yeah, really hard though.
John Allison will talk later. The other part of the horn section.
Thank you.
in the mud, kicking push bikes in the park. Khaki trousers, dirty shirt, pulling hair and eating dirt. Teacher comes to break it up, back of the head with a bicycle. Oh, my fucking head, but did it really turn out bad? Oh, I learned at school was how to bend, not break the rules. Oh, your fucking head, but at the time it seems so bad. Trying different ways to make a difference to the day.
Sean Kelly on guitar.
My lips are numb. Still. It's not from the 70s, it's from the trombone.
What band is that? Sing a speech.
Here's another one to dance to. Favorite song.
broke my heart in several pieces. Not supposed to be that, I may have to read the books again. Twisted car, twisted car, twisted car, twisted car, twisted car. You can't hurt me anymore, I haven't got a heart no more. No feelings get in my way. Twisted car, twisted car, twisted car, twisted car, did you think that I could turn emotions over into love? Now you're gonna feel the same. Vice versa, all the pain. Vice versa, all the pain. Did you think that I could turn emotions over into love? Now you're gonna feel the same. Vice versa, all the pain. Vice versa, all the pain. Now we're getting new way. Now my mind is rearranged. Now I'm getting sure again.
We only have a couple more, but I just want to introduce everybody. It's Chris on the keys, I also play drums. He is an encyclopedia of knowledge about ska music. He can tell you how many albums came out of ska music in 1979 in June. How many? You see? I told you. Dietrich, here on guitar, also plays the keys. Awesome. John Kelly, who's about to die over here, right behind him, third time. And our leader, JY on the drums. Also plays sax. Thank you for coming out. Thank you.
To
your music
background
as well.
Antonio on bass. Antonio,
yeah. Excuse me, Antonio, you can call me Mr. Guerra. Thank you.
Alrighty. Is everybody happy?
Yeah!
Can't come in!
What to do? now you know this is the end. And you're wondering now what to do. Now you know this is the end. You're wondering now what to do. Now you know this is the end.
Not quite at the end yet, we got one more thing. Nobody saw that. Thank you.
Thanks, of course, to the Sgt. Pepper's band.
I hope you have enjoyed the show.
Thanks to the Music Factory, Stephen Clare, the Elks Lodge, everybody else that I didn't thank.